Okay, now the next step, just to show you, I've removed the alternator in the bracket in question. So I will show you what's left. Okay. What we have down here is no longer the alternator. And no longer the bracket that was over here. Now the next step, we're going to remove the throttle body cables and the upper heater core hose. And after that, we're going to remove the vacuum housing, which is sitting over here, right there, and we'll see from there.